Our top story tonight, a man is found dead in the Bibb County Sheriff's Office civil processing parking lot.
Deputies made that discovery Saturday afternoon. The sheriff's office says that deputies went to get equipment from a wrecked vehicle stored in their parking lot, and they found the body of a man in the back seat. There were no signs of foul play. The Bibb County deputy coroner is scheduling an autopsy.